Hello viewer, can you diagnose this case of itchy target lesions on the palmar surface? Let us look at the case history first. This is a case of a 32-year-old man who presented to the emergency department with itchy lesions on both palms that appeared over preceding 3 days. He reported no associated fever, nor any history of recent medication use. But he had similar episodes 6 months earlier, in which the lesion had resolved without treatment over a period of 2 weeks. Physical examination revealed targetoid erythematous lesions with erosive centers that were limited to the palm. He also noted a history of recurrent oral herpes simplex infection, including an episode that had started several days before the appearance of the lesion on his palms. Currently, there was no mucosal involvement, but subtle erosions were observed on the vermilion border of the inferior lip, finding consistent with resolving herpetic lesions. So, what is the diagnosis of this case? Is it herpes simplex infection, or chronic urticaria, or Stevens-Johnson syndrome, or lupus erythematosus? Think about it. Let us look at the answer now. The lesions on the palm are consistent with erythema multiforme, a condition that may develop in response to certain infections, most commonly herpes simplex virus, as in this case. Erythema multiforme is a hypersensitivity reaction usually triggered by infections. It presents with a skin eruption characterized by atypical target lesions. There may be mucous membrane involvement. It is acute and self-limiting, usually resolving without complication. In our present case, at a follow-up visit, 7 days after the presentation, the lesion had resolved without specific treatment. Erythema multiforme most commonly affects young adults between the age of 20 to 40 years. However, all age group and races can be affected. Also, there is a male predominance. The eruption is polymorphous, hence the name multiforme. The lesion may be at various stages of development, with both typical and atypical target present at the same time. Here are some of the examples on the screen: target lesion of the palm and mucosal involvement in erythema multiforme. For majority of the cases, no treatment is required, as the rash settles by itself over several weeks without complications. Treatment directed to any possible cause may be required, such as oral acyclovir for HSV infection, or antibiotics like erythromycin for mycoplasma pneumonia. If a drug cause is suspected, then the possible offending drug should be ceased. Supportive and symptomatic treatment may be necessary. For itch, oral antihistaminic or topical corticosteroid may be useful. For oral pain, mouthwash containing local anesthetic and antiseptic reducing the pain and secondary infection are useful, while eye involvement should be assessed and treated by an ophthalmologist. I hope this video was useful. Do subscribe to my YouTube channel, Medicines Plus, for more videos. Thank you.